my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me too.